Morning, Isaac. Another day in paradise. Spring is in full swing as we speak. We have a very adequate supply of water. In fact, it was up to 7 feet the other morning, running very heavy off color. It's dropped now down to about 4.5 feet. They're catching fish right up on the edges. So over the years, we've learned methods to take trout in high water conditions. The drawback is there's not a lot of room for crowds of people to do that. But the trout are there. We had wonderful stock trout this year, a lot of holdover fish. I bought one truckload of 5-year-old browns, beautiful fish, so all colored up, fully finned, really nice. So everything looks good. It looks like we're going to have fishing in maybe through June, who knows. So we need the support for the club. So when you're here, stop by, get a membership of somehow. We're going to quit calling it memberships because we don't keep a membership role, that you will now be referred to as a supporter of the Brown Trout Club, and we would appreciate your support to keep the program going. And if you have a young child that's under the license age, if you bring him in, him or her, and with a social security number, we'll issue a free junior license for them. That'll put them in the computer system. They'll have their own license to wear on their chest. It won't cost you a penny. The shop will pay for it. So bring them in, get them into sport, and let them appreciate the outdoors. See you soon, and hope that everything goes well when you're fishing. Thanks.